They call it the festive snuff. I'm not quite sure. They say it's fermented burleys, and that the tobacco's pure. They say it smells of chocolate. They say it smells of malt. They say it's a perfect festive snuff that doesn't have a fault. I'm not quite sure, but I know it's pure and it's expensive, gram per gram. It's Rosinski, so let's review it to Jeff Beck's Freeway Jam. White man can't rap. Okay, it's medium grind, medium brown, medium coarse, medium grind, medium jam, medium oiled. They say it's well oiled. Do you believe that? Yeah, the description says this snuff is well oiled. Sweetly greased. Oh, baby, lives up to the hype. Yeah, yeah. Chocolate and malt, but not unnatural. Not juicy, goopy, casey, sweetie, deedy, fruity, duty, chocolate-rific. Nice, natural chocolate. And like malt, like barley malt. It is a little bit fermenty. You really get the natural tobaccos. Nicotine, I think, is moderate. I'm jamming more on the music than on the nicotine. The scent is fantastic. It is an easy sniff. Again, expensive. Worth it. I got this from, of course, Mr. Snuff. You know, Mr. Snuff. Let's do another pitch. No, seriously, whatever you're sniffing, sniff it and enjoy it as much as I'm enjoying this. This is good. As it sits in the nose a while, the malt gets stronger, chocolate is gone completely, and now I'm left with that really kind of nutty, burly kind of vibe going on. You're not going to be surprised if I say 5 out of 5, but again, when you include the ridiculously high shipping costs from England, I just placed a $25 order. My shipping was $12. Guys, come on. Mercy. At any rate, yeah, it's expensive, but it's good. 5 out of 5, nicotine rates of 5. From the dank basement, I'm Squicked Funk Dunkle. And you know,